Hello my dear students, my name is Hanumanth Ladva. Welcome to Vision Academy. In this video, we are going to solve Karnataka State SSLC Exercise 11.1 or CBSE Class 10 Exercise 8.1. Question number 9. In triangle ABC, right angled at B, if tan A is equal to 1 by square root of 3, find the value of Roman number 1, sin A into cos C plus cos A into sin C. Roman number 2, cos A into cos C minus sin A into sin C. So let us find the solution for the given problem. So let us draw first right angled triangle. So that is A, and here B is right angled. ABC is the right angled triangle. Here in the question they have given tan A is equal to 1 divided by square root of 3. So here tan A is, if I take this angle, so it is opposite by adjacent. So here opposite is BC and adjacent is AB. Therefore, we can write BC is equal to 1 and AB is equal to square root of 3. Now, by using Pythagoras theorem, it is possible for us to find the other side. So here BC is 1 and AB is square root of 3. We need to find AC square, or you can say simply AC. By using Pythagoras theorem, so Pythagoras theorem states that hypotenuse square is equal to sum of squares of the other two sides of the right angled triangle. So here AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. So we need to find AC square, right? AC square as it is. Here AB is square root of 3 square plus, and BC is 1 square. Now let us simplify. AC square is equal to, here square, square root will get cancelled. We remain with 3 plus 1, 1 is 1. So here AC square is equal to 3 plus 1 is 4. And let us transform this square from LHS to RHS. It will become square root of 4. Here we can write AC is equal to 4 is a perfect square of 2. So here AC is equal to 2. Now let us first write sin A. Sin A is equal to opposite by hypotenuse. So opposite to A is BC and hypotenuse is AC. So here we can write BC is 1 and AC is. Now we'll write sin C is equal to, so opposite by hypotenuse, but here angle will get changed. So here we are going to take this angle. So opposite to this angle is AB. Here we'll write AB and hypotenuse is AC is equal to, AB is square root of 3 divided by AC is 2. Now we'll write cos A is equal to, so cos is adjacent by hypotenuse is equal to. So here with respect to angle A, adjacent is AB and hypotenuse is AC. So here AB is square root of 3 and AC is 2. Now we'll write cos C is equal to, cos C is again adjacent by hypotenuse, but with respect to C, adjacent is BC by hypotenuse is AC. Here BC is nothing but 1 divided by AC is 2. Now let us take out the Roman number 1. So here we'll write first Roman number 1, sin A into cos C plus cos A into sin C. Here we'll write sin A. Sin A is 1 by 2 into cos C. You can see here cos C is 1 by 2 plus cos A is square root of 3 by 2 into sin C is square root of 3 by 2. Now let us further simplify. 1 into 1 is 1 and 2 2s are 4. Plus here we can write square root of 3 into square root of 3 is square root of 3 whole square divided by 2 2s are 4. So here we can write 1 by 4 plus Here this square and square root will get cancelled. We remain with 3 by 4. Here we can take the LCM as 4. 4 ones are 4 ones are. 1 ones are 1 plus 3 ones are 3. So again 1 plus 3 gives us 4 by 4. So here 4, 4 will get cancelled. So it is equal to 1. So therefore we can conclude sin A into cos C plus cos A into sin C is equal to 1. Now let us move on to Roman number 2. It is given cos A into cos C minus sin A into sin C. So here cos A is square root of 3 by 2 into cos C is 1 by 2 minus sin A is 1 by 2 into sin C is square root of 3 by 2. Now let us further simplify. Square root of 3 into 1 is square root of 3 divided by 2 2s are 4 minus 1 into square root of 3 is square root of 3 divided by 2 2s are 4. So here we will take LCM. So that is 4. So 4 1s are 4 1s are. So 1 square root of 1 into square root of 3 is square root of 3 minus 1 into square root of 3 is square root of 3. Here you can see plus and minus will get cancelled. We will get 0 divided by 4. 0 divided by 4 is 0 only. So therefore we can conclude that cos A into cos C minus sin A into sin C is equal to 0. Hello my dear students. Thank you very much for watching this video. My name is Hanuman Kladwa. If you want to watch the next video, you can click on this icon. And if you want to watch the previous video, then you can click on this icon. If you want to get the latest updated videos, then you can click on this button to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.